He's tough as nails. He's not going to be able to call it, though, because he can't see it. Jeff DeSerre, high toss. Oh, nice side under. He is a real shot maker. I don't know if he's going to be able to play 26-50, but that's what he's going to need to beat Jashan. Comes the serve. Look at that, see? It's the shoulder. Just totally hides it. That's sometimes not the high toss. Goes with the shorter one. He goes with the high toss. Nice little goo ball. Good backhand loop. Serve. He's going to keep using it. Side top. Lots on it. Oh, he changed it. Quality, which means it didn't get there fast and didn't carry enough spin. Just an explosive loop. Nice return there by Jeff. Plays tournaments every single week. Flicked it a little bit wide. Those topspin serves, you gotta flick them. Nice return there again. Heavy and no spin. Heavy and no spin. Oh. For spinning stuff, you can't rush it. You gotta move your feet and get set. That ball's kind of sticky. A lot of spin on it, a lot of momentum. It's not easy. Like that one right there, see? Whoa. He's looking. Nope. Nope. Wow. Jeff serves totally legal. Let's take a look. Watch. Arm out. Totally clear. Complete vision of the ball. He plays technically well, boy. He can be one tough player. And he knows no backup. You have to have it 6-all. Jeff hanging in there in game two. High toss serve fast to the backhand. Oh, nice. A lot of these Midwest tournaments really couldn't exist without their help and support. Look at that block and Jeff fight. Oh, my. Good return. Oh, and Jashan with the backhand rip. Texas Wesleyan, I believe, the last couple years. Was down in North Carolina. Got quite a few titles in his pocket. Again, you can see his stance, how heavy forehand it is. When that happens, everybody has weaknesses, folks. Liang, I've seen him play Eugene Wang before, believe it. Beautiful. Seeing him play in just a few minutes, and if this goes 4-0, it's going to be, I think they've already started the EUG on the check. You know, like the printer on the Super Bowl, starting to chisel the name on the $5,000 check. Always hard to play your practice partner. Eric can play better because he knows him. 16. And now this is the quarters. .com. And go to the finest tournament in America, if I say so myself, to the juniors. And another 5-out in other events. Excuse me? Which I probably deserve, but that's okay. And he's going to look at Jashan's serve and think that it's... Jeff Yamada. Hanging tough. Can he win a game? Yeah, he fits the bill. There's a nice little return of serve. Now he's just trying to hang on. Hey, look, he can move. And especially when the hall's humid. You get ball after ball. Shoulder's going to dip in there. Totally hidden. 100%. It's just things like that. It's like, I guess I'm too old school. But But they had a couple events going on tonight at 6 o'clock. I hope to get to see a little bit. Oh! Today for Jeff. Unless he comes back. Your brain's not firing. You know, table tennis is a lot about making good choices. This match is over. Maybe less. If I was his coach, I'd say, what are you thinking? And I know what he's thinking. He's thinking he's tired.